run through Times Square in your human hamster ball? Alright guys, I've done many crazy things inside this ball, but this might be the hardest one yet. Because I don't even know if I'll have enough room to fit on the sidewalk since there's so many tourists. But I'll do just about anything to entertain my followers, even if it means publicly embarrassing myself in this giant bubble. So no matter what got in my path, I refuse to get out until I made it all the way through Times Square.